Meet the letter D. This is how it looks. This is how it sounds. G, 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 g. G is for
glue. Glue. Can you repeat glue? Well done.
Glasses. Glasses. Can you repeat glasses? Excellent.
Ghost. Ghost. Can you repeat ghost? Great job.
Grapes. Grapes. Can you repeat grapes? Good job.
Guitar. Guitar. Can you repeat guitar? All right.
Girl. Girl. Can you repeat girl? Well done.
Great job! You deserve this smiley face. Before you write it, here you have some examples for fun activities to practice how to write the letter G. Do you know how to write the letter G? Let's practice first. Put your finger up. You have to start from the top and make a line around to the middle. Then you have to make a line across. It's like an unfinished circle, right? Easy. Do it one more time. Then you can pick a pencil and watch this video to learn how to write it.
First, we'll write the capital G. That's the big G. Start below the top and go all the way around to the middle. Then, make a line across. Let's try it again. Around to the middle. Across. Now you try. Now, check if you did it right. Great job!
Let's watch this video to learn more about the letter G.
Storybots.
Ta-da!
Oh, golly gosh, we have gotten to the letter G.
Gimme G, gimme G, it's the letter for me. Gimme G, gimme G, good fun is guaranteed. Green beans and gravy, garnished with grapes.
Yummy grapes.
If it begins with the letter G, you know it's gonna be great.
Oh, G.
Gyroscope is gaining gravitational rotation.
That is a gorilla eating a generic gorgonzola and garlic garden burger.
Grapefruit and granola,
granola
and
garbanzo beans.
Take a notice.
If you want to feel good, you gotta eat your garden greens.
Oh, gee.
Gimme G, gimme G, it's the letter for me.
Gimme
G, gimme G,
gimme
G, G is the letter for me.
Goodness gravy, that was groovy.
Okay guys, for this activity time, you're gonna need colored paper. You have to fill in the lowercase g with pieces of paper. That is all for today. See you next time. Bye bye.